places, seen a lot of faces. Oh hell, I even fuck with different races. A white dude, his name was John. He had a Queen Bee Rules tattoo on his arm. He asked me if I'd be his day for the prom, and he'd buy me a horse and push a phone.